Produced by the rock star of choral music. Woohoo! Nailed the Grammy.
Woohoo!
For his conducting his own music in London with the choir that he formed. So, Eric, what an honor it is to be introduced by you, and congratulations on your magnificent career. And I'm in education. I teach at USC, and it's just part of what we do as educators. Out their education of all sorts, is that you want to pass on stuff. And we try, and all of us try, and we try and write pieces as composers that ring true, that last, that mean business. And part of what I do, of course, is to go to those great poets, studying Rilke and Neruda and these people that are giants in poetry. And for the Luxaterna and Omagiumisterium, of course, going to those timeless texts that have enriched us all. And so whenever something like this is done, I give equal amount of credit to those great poets that are out there doing with words what we do with music, illuminating us in so many different ways. So Eric, I'm thankful for that introduction. I'm thankful for the choristers that for decades have supported my music. And I think that you're going to enjoy this beautiful film with Michael. It started out with just a series of questions. The man is writing, doing a film about what he calls the great song in all of us. And he goes around the world talking to people from all stages of life and all ethnicities. And he sought me out. And I talked to him. And then I got a call saying, you know, I don't want to delete any of this stuff. If we talk again, where are you going to go? I said, I'm going to go to Aberdeen. We're doing the Luxaterna and doing some recordings. He said, me too. So he came. And then he came to Los Angeles. And then he said, there's one part of this movie that's left out. And this is a part I kept very private for all these years. I go to a remote island in the San Juans in a shack, converted general store that was falling apart. And I talk about this in this movie. And Michael came and spent 5 days with me on Waldron Island and saw where a lot of this music was created, on a $50 piano in a place with no electricity, no running water. And I'm on a little bitty island with about 100 people, no stores, and I'm able to find contemplation, a place to contemplate, get in deeply into these words, into the music. And he captures this beautifully. So Michael was with us tonight. It's been a great honor working with you. We will take questions and answers after the film. What a joy it is to be here in New York with you tonight. Thank you all for coming to this. And we have a concert on Sunday with your music and a couple of pieces of mine that Eric is conducting. Tomorrow, Luxaterna. So I thank you all. Enjoy the film.
Thank you.